We always move a lot. That's all I can remember. Before the house on Mango Street, we lived on Loomis. And before that, we lived on Keeler. But the house on the Mango Street, it is ours, only ours. No paying of rents, no expected silence that needs to be done. But it's not the house I see in my dreams. But I will have a house. I have to. The one that I could point to with pride. Mama and Papa says, it's for the time being. But I know it will be for a very long time being. Carlos and Kiki have each other. But Nanny is too young to be my friend.
Ate, can I play outside? No, Nanny. You can play with those Vargas kids.
But...
Or you just turn off just like them.
But...
Nanny, you're my responsibility. Until then, I'm a red balloon. A balloon tied to an anchor.
In English, my name means hope. In Spanish, it means too many things. Like sadness, waiting, or like number 9. It was my grandmother's name, and now it is mine. We are both born in the Chinese year of the horse, which means bad luck for women. But for me, I think this is just a lie. Because being a horsewoman means wild and powerful. And women shouldn't be like that for them. My grandmother was being forced marrying someone and her only freedom is just by looking at the window. I have inherited her name, but I don't want to have her place. Rachel and Lucy. We became friends when I chose them over Kathy, who whispered to me that I shouldn't be friends with them because they smell like brooms. I chose them over Kathy, who left the Mango Street because families are moving. Families like us. I just had my first job, just matching picture to a same one in a negative strip. I am eating here today because I am scared to eat alone in a lunchroom with all those workers, men and women giving me looks. There was an old man that approached me.
Hello.
I greeted back, hi. He asked me,
you are new here, aren't you? We can be friends if you want to. We can eat together in the lunchroom.
I was grateful for what he offered to me. I was grateful for the friendship. So I said thank you.
Do you know what day is today?
What is it?
It's my birthday.
I said okay, since it is his birthday, it wouldn't be so bad to just give him a kiss on the cheek, right? I thought a kiss will make you feel comfort. Romantic hearts that will float above your head, just like in the movies. But all I can feel today is my food climbing up from my stomach. It is the first time that I ever see my father cry. My papa crying. My brave papa crying.
You are believers.
Thank you.
can't imagine the feeling of having my own father dead. So I just hold on to Papa, holding him and holding him, grasping him so he wouldn't let go and be taken away by the gods. Sire, he's always looking at me, but I stare to him as well whenever he do it. I must prove it that I am not scared of anybody's eyes, not even his. Well, even though he scares me, I won't let him know. It made my heart stop spreading its blood all over my body. Whenever somebody look at you like that.
No, he is a punk. Do not talk to him.
But he has a girlfriend whose name is Lois. He acts like a woman. But doesn't know how to tie her shoes. But I do. I know how to tie my shoes. I want to take a Floyd's place. How did you hold her? Was it like this? And when you kiss her, does it feel warm like this? I am an ugly daughter. I am the one nobody comes for.
I won't wait my whole life for husband to come and save me. I will pick and choose. I want all things on my own.
It is easy to talk that way if you are pretty. I have decided not to wait for the ball and chain. Would you be mine? Would you be my baby tonight? I am the one who leaves the table like a man. Could be kissing. Without putting back the chair or picking up the plate. I will have the power that will drive men crazy and laughs them all away.
I could have been somebody, you know.
Mother says she can sing an opera, she can fix the TV, but she doesn't know which subway train to take to get downtown.
Shame is a bad thing, you know. It keeps you down. Do you know why I quitted school? Because I didn't have any nice clothes at all. But I had brains. Yep. I was a smart cookie before.
Sally says,
it hits me hard, I just fell.
But who believes her? A girl who comes in school with her pretty face, all beaten and black, purple bruises on her face, can't be falling off the stairs.
Whoever hits me hard, just think that I'm going to run away like his sister that who made the family ashamed.
Sally stayed with us until her father.
Please, come back. This is the last time.
Okay, Daddy, I will go.
And so they left. Until one day, Sally's father catches Sally talking to a boy. And the next day, she doesn't come to school. Sally, why did you lie to me? Sally, you lied. It wasn't what she said at all. I was standing alone in the red clouds, where you said I will wait you. I don't like carnivals at all. I went with you because you find it hard to laugh. You just stare upon the horizon, waiting for another home to get you from Mango Street. You have to go home immediately. You have to walk quickly. I want it because it is the time where you can laugh freely, Sally. You were my friend, Sally. Where did the big guy take you? I waited for such a long time, just like you said, wait. I waited, shouting at your name to take me away from the guys surrounding me. He said,
I love you, Spanish girl. I love you.
Pressed his sour mouth on mine. You lied to me. The books lied to me. The movies lied to me.
all of you lied to me. All I can feel is his dirty fingernails against my skin, like a scorching fire. Burning my soul. His sour mouth on mine, taking every sweet memories away from me. He said, I love you, Spanish girl. I love you.
Sally got married in a country where it's okay to get married under 18. She says, she is in love with her husband, but I know she just wants freedom. He can't let her talk to her friends, go outside, even look at the window. The glimpse of freedom that can't even be given to her. Now, she is just looking at their own things, entertaining herself with only objects. Rachel and Lucy's baby sister died. I never went to like this before. I never saw that in front of me. What's happening after? An old woman brushed my hand and says, she is special. Make a wish. So I closed my eyes and made a wish. The other old woman says, Esperanza, when you leave, you must come back for the others, you understand? A circle. You will always be Esperanza. You will always be Mango Street. You can't forget who you are. You must remember to come back for the others who can easily leave a seat. And I walked out to Rachel and Lucy.
What are you doing with those three old ladies?
Honestly, I don't know.
After that, I never saw those old ladies again. We didn't always live on Mango Street. Before that, we lived on Loomis on the third floor. And before that, we lived on Killer. But what I remember the most is the Mango Street. I write it down. Mango says goodbye sometimes. She does not hold me with both arms. She sets me free. One day, I will pack my bags of books and paper. One day, I will say goodbye to Mango. I am too strong for her to keep me here forever. Friends and neighbors will say, what happened to that Esperanza? But they will not know I have gone away to come back. For the ones I left behind, for the ones who cannot out.